Hey, this is Wildflower playing Farm Frenzy. Heave ho! So play along with me, level 57. Let's go. Produce 15 of those, 10 of those, and get 5. Okay, the monkey. Oh, I know they want me to sell a monkey, but I really don't want to. I love the monkeys. They make me so much money. Oops, cancel. I meant to click that. Banana. So how many will that do? 3? 5. Where's the other one? There's 4 of you. There we go. Okay, so where do I make the meat? Oh, it's just raw meat. Oh, I see. Put those in there. Let's send off that bear and make a little bit of money. Because we might need it for the water. Okay, so I got 2, so I only need 3 more, and then I could sell. Oh, guess what? We've got enough bananas there. And now I need to get some fruits. But that's okay. How many will that do? 2. So let's do this. Woo. Oh, I only need 2 more little yams. We can sell them. Okay, there we go. Somehow I think I should be selling some of those. Let's sell them all. Because I wasn't thinking. 72,000? Wow. Okay, there we go. When the boat guy comes back, we only need 1 more little ham. Alright, let's upgrade that and come back with bunch of fruits, and then you're gonna be upgraded. And so I need feathers, right? Okay, so let's do this. I've got a bunch of animals. Oh, let's do this. Here we go. 15. And when I need feathers, there we go. Okay, so we got to make the hats. And these only do 1, right? So let's upgrade those. Let's sell some of these fruit thingies. Come on, cats. Are you doing your job? I hope so. Yeah, meow? No. No, we're just walking around. All right, so let's cancel that. Let's get some... All right, there we go. Oh, let's get some, I want to say more of the fruit, so I can make a lot of those. I just make a lot. Let's upgrade that. And then, do we have enough feathers to put in there? We do. Oh, goody. There. I like the cats, because they pick up stuff. I think... Oh, no! No! I overfilled it. Pretty dead. What am I gonna sell? Let's do that. Cage them up. Oh no! I'm in trouble. Oh no! What do I do? Oh, those. And the ham. I should have got rid of him a long time ago. Oh, I have 6 cats. That's funny. Okay, so I have to make cats. Oh, no. Oh, see, that's why. Oh, did you just see that? Good thing. I'm making lots of money. Oh, my God, stuff is disappearing. This is not... I got too many. I blew that, didn't I? Okay, let's do this. Oh, my God. my gosh, let's upgrade that because I just don't even want to mess around. I can't believe I did upgraded that and then the bear took it down. And look, now I have to redo it. And I get, it's only going to hold one. Okay, but you're off. You're off. I'm selling you. Go. And now I need fabric. And I don't even want to buy fabric because it's going to take up space. What do I do? Here, make the bananas. Make the bananas. But I have to, oh geez, I forgot that won't even do all of them. He got it for me. Okay, let's sell them. Oh man, it's gonna do one. Oh geez. And I've gotta take them or they're gonna, oh no. Dogs, why don't the dogs do something? Take the bear. You know what, just get rid of some of this. I'm sorry, I'm just gonna have to do that. Maybe I should get rid of some monkeys. I don't want to, because I like the monkeys. They make me lots of money. All right, monkeys are out of here. Where's the monkeys? They're all going. Okay, there we go. There we go. I messed up. Bad! This is not good. Now I need more fabric. How many am I supposed to have? Oh, I just need 5 more. And send all those bears. They're taking up lots of space because they're big bears. Really, the cat just got one. Did you see that? He walks all the way over there and he just gets one. I'm telling ya. Okay, so now I just have to worry about the cats. I mean, they, oh, there we go! Silver! Wow, okay. That was my thinking look. Level 58. Can you believe we've already done 58 levels? Let's go to the store. Can we upgrade anything? God. We have everything. Oh, except the well. All right, let's play. Produce 7 and 11 and own 4. How many do we have? We have 1. Okay, so I'm making a plan in my head. Out. Well, let's do this because I don't have to. Oh, yeah, I do. The fruits. Let's go get the fruit. I got in trouble that last time. Remember that? Oh, and I have one. I should have done that because I only have one monkey. How much is it going to really do, you know? Whatevs. Oh, I should buy a couple cats. That's my idea of a couple. Let's get a bunch. Let's get a bunch of kitty cats. What do you think? Kitty cats, kitty cats. Meow, meow, meow. Ooh, I can make that now. Come on, cat. Do your job. Oh, you know what? I spent so much money that I just realized I have to earn more now to do the banana thing I was going to say to get more monkeys. I have to get 3 monkeys. I have to get 3 monkeys. Wow. Okay, I think I have enough fruit. Let's take an inventory when I look in here. Oh, check it. I already have 15. 50,000. I can get a monkey. Oh, I'm already done with that. I can get rid of all these birds and stuff, right? Okay, do I have fruit? I have 6. So let's sell those. those cats should be able to pick everything up. I mean, really? Like, the bananas. Let's go after the bananas. We don't even care about anything else. And why are bananas so expensive? They're not that expensive at the store. There must be a lot of bananas. A lot of bananas! Alright, I want to sell all those. Oh, I can almost get another monkey. How many? I'm supposed to have four, so... Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm actually not doing too bad on this one, I think. I see one more monkey. One more monkey. Come on, pick up the bananas for me. There we go! So now I thought I had three of those. So I guess I sold it. I only need one more monkey, and I've got a minute to do it. And lots of cats picking up stuff. So now I don't have to stress as much. Until ferrets come along. I'm just gonna get my stuff. Because what are the little ferrets gonna do? Do they steal? There we go, did we win? Yay, I got the gold, I'm so happy. All right, let's go. Ooh, two. All right, level 59, let's go. Bomb frenzy, heave ho. Three of those, six of those, and six of those. Ugh. All the way to the finish, all the way to the finish, all the way to the finish. You see that? And I have to change them. So the hams are first. So the hams are first. And then the monkeys. So I can do feathers. I kind of want to keep the dogs because... Oh, I probably should have bought a ham. Oops. Cruddy dud. I probably should have bought a ham. Oh, there were 1,000. I could buy three. I was thinking they were 10,000 for some reason. The parrots are 10,000. And we only need six hats. But the parrots are the money makers, maybe. And I do need to buy that. So I guess I do that. I don't have any cats. So I have to click in here. You're going to hear that squeak, 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 squeak because that, I just constantly click. Okay, so I've got. Yikes! I think what I need to do is send. I need only six hams. I got seven, so let's sell all those. Let's sell all those and sell all those. Just because now it's easier. Oh, somehow I feel better with all those porkers around. They're not even doing anything. Okay, yay, go, let's go. Here we go, here we go. Oh my! I am off on this game. I cannot even believe I was not making those. And I've got money to spend. I got money to buy that. Cancel, let's upgrade you a couple times. Let's get you six, six, and six of those, I guess. I can't even believe I didn't do that. That's where I need the money, you know, to make the money. So, what I'm thinking is... I'm still not happy about that. Alright, but I think what I want to do is that... Okay, so look, we're gonna make some money. I'm happy about that. $19,000. See, that's why I'm gonna keep making the feathers, because those machines are gonna stick around, and not the burger though. Those machines are gonna change. But unfortunately, I need a monkey before I can even do that. So it doesn't make sense for me to spend my money upgrading those yet, because I don't have a monkey making bananas, so there's no points. Let's sell them and all the hats again. I can sell them. Am I out of fabric? No. I only need three. Gosh, it's tempting to sell the parrots. So the parrots are $10,000. I'll get $15,000. $46,000. I don't have enough. And then upgrade everything. Let's maybe consider that. Let's consider all that. Now I can concentrate on what happened there. Oh. Okay, he got him. Yay! Let's get some of those. And now we can go like this. And then this. And then this. And now we gotta get 1, 2, 3 of those fruits to make. Do I have a banana? Oh, I have a banana. I need 3 bananas. That's all I need. 3 bananas. I didn't have enough money. I didn't have enough money for a third one. I'm gonna have to go send it again. So watch this. I'm gonna go where's the banana? Where's the banana? Pick a banana, will ya? Okay, you hurry. Oh, I'm not very hopeful on this one. I blew it. Because this has to go 3 times unless I can get it upgraded. Not looking too hopeful. But did I get I have 8? Oh, I got them earlier. Whatevs. Just make it so I can sell it for the money. Okay, so I'm so getting silver on this one. Whatever. So on the second one, that'll be the third. So now I could just sell the monkey. And the dogs, really. It'll go faster at least. Maybe I'd say in silver. I blew that one. Look, I've never used any of my boosters over here. Alright, this is Wildflower playing Farm Frenzy. Heave ho! And I'm gonna take a little break and I'll be back soon. So stay tuned to the next video. Thank you, Wildflower out!